say go, don't stop, keep going. Because I rock shows on the block to the morning. The hustlers push rock on the drop, fiends moaning. With cardboard signs from the box of the homeless. They stereotype us like we not going noticed. Like Henry Louis Gates, how the cops did them bogus. The blue lights flashing at the top of the totem. I blew right past the middle finger out posting. Approaching the dude too close, Mitt. I roast them, your shoes tight, get them. Stop shit, I'm the mayor like Dixon. I got heat, you can't prepare for the friction. Woo! Give me your
peace, peace. This is DJ Olo coming to you live from Radio Fairfax. The highly anticipated, man, promo battle between Troy Brown and the author. About to get into it right now, man. My man, Maestro Supanovas is gonna introduce it. Yeah. This Michael Buffer thing.
Right, right. Basically, what it is, what's going on, world? Supanova battles. We're here in Radio Fairfax, special promo battle right now here on the On Beat with Olo radio show. If you'd like, after this battle, you know, the battle you see right now on Supanova, you can go to the Olo On Beat with Olo radio show YouTube page and to see the full interview plus the battle, everything. We're doing it here. And I got both of these MCs from out of Baltimore.
Yeah.
Right next to me is my man Troy Brown. You know him.
All day. Troy Brown, Baltimore, Face Off Battle League, Supanova, linking up. It's a good situation, baby.
Yeah, yeah. And speaking of Baltimore, shout out to A6, Shaka Pitts, Pit Fights TV. But next to him, we got my man, the author.
Yeah, it's the author from Baltimore. If you want to, check me out on soundclick.com/ForTheAuthor for some good original music for your soul.
Yes, sir. Word. Yes, sir. And basically what it is this is a two-round promo battle.
Yes.
So we're going to let these dudes do their thing. Troy Brown here is, I believe, going first.
Nah.
Or the author is going first. Okay. Yeah. So the author, whenever you're ready, let's get it.
Yo. It's going to be very non-aggressive.
Yo. All right, go ahead.
King Martin. Starting a great movement, forefathers with no regardless for our roots, they just paved through it. So this booth is a garden, just watch as I raise tulips. The Darwin of race music, I call me a grade schooler. Not cause I'm young, cause I'm a straight A student. You another battle rapper who can't even make music. I forge albums from gold ores found in the lakes fluid. Haters debate to it, I don't relate to it. They pray for your downfall, saying their grace to it. I innovate to it, generate the coolest flow. They imitate to it, give me my space, Houston. Don't get in my face and force me to spit in your face, stupid. All of his ways foolish. I'm hotter than instant tea. You funny like Mr. C. Rob you on Christmas Eve. Run in and get the tree. No presence on the mic. You don't got it. Old Westerns, bar fights is one shotters. Oh no, killing the mic on Olo with my man on the radio show is no nose. Let's go.
Yeah. Yo, shout out to Nokia, AT&T.
Olo.
I wish I'd know I could use the phone.
Yeah, I know, right?
I got mine on, you know.
I thought about it.
Airplane.
All right, I'm about to do this. One take, no phone. All right, look. I said, first off, shouts to Face Off. I'm letting Supanova hold the ink pen. Respect my letters. You got an MC versus a GM. Claiming he tough, I could tell he bullish. Toddy's Minnesota rapper selling wolf tickets. Lord willing, I let the mass public pass judgment. Sock him in the mouth, McFoley without the hand puppet. I said if it's beef, I have A6 clap something. When the 38 weighs him, it ain't a flat stomach. I said A6 clap something. Beef work itself out. Long as six pack, I ain't gotta do the ab crunches. I'm hearing every rapper is a pimp. I can look at him and tell it he pussy whipped, cat woman. I said, I ain't gotta use force to get his bae up out of here. I know how to make his lady volunteer. Learned that from Pat Summit. I said, I wouldn't shoot the club up if the Magnum bus pulled out, gave his bird a pearl necklace. She Daffy Duck. She ain't had enough. Hitting my jack. I ain't text her back for months, but the phone game sweet. Now she got a Candy Crush. I said, he tried to wife her. That's not OG. She tried to dip with his chips. He like, that's not your cheese. She won a divorce. You got deaded by rushing in that boxing ring. You should have learned from Apollo Creed. Introduced her to Face Off. That's my home team. She blew half a face off like Gustavo Fring, the author, aka Joe Campbell. Sig Smoke put him in a box, Joe Campbell. The open toe sandal saw, Rocky Balboa, chill with all the loud jokes. Paula Poundstone, I'm the proud owner of the crown throne. We can trade if you feeling stocky, Dow Jones, knocking out Cole, put him in a Pacquiao coma, Brown.
Yo, Troy Yo. Brown, the author, round one. Let's go. Round two on the author. Right. Let's get it.
Yo, round two, the Catwoman line is Brown, by the way.
That's not true at all.
Yo, it definitely is, yo. Check it out if you would like to on YouTube.com. All right, yo. I'm on the radio. Wayne Brady flow. This white boy rapping. Slim Shady show. Mid-80s born, but lately Joe. Been decked out and feeling like KCO. Joe blessed, so fresh, head to toe. Silent night, all white, let it snow. One shot, all it takes, dead to show. The difference is I'm cutting throats, you telling jokes. No, the difference is you cut it close, you dead or broke. You on a dinner list with side orders of deli rolls. Don't tell me no, I'm ready to go. Yes, you already know, you battle me, stare through the sun with super telescopes. I'm hot like blue stars, that's too far. Radiation burning your flesh until it's too charred. You sweeter than a fruit bar. And you telling stories about the past like a high school hoop star. His dame dashed, nearly trying to rekindle. Once she got with the rock, her did the dynasty symbol. Nowadays, they use honest against you. Call you a liar, even if you meet an honest attempt to. The older I get, the realer the verses be. Pushing my buttons, better sounding emergency. Let's get them.
Tough.
Let's go, Troy Brown, round two.
Here we go, round two. I said, look, let me tell you about loyalty. Cats you with it get you slept like narcoleptics. Them snakes in your staff will get your wave split. Unless you Charlton Heston, you don't want to see me ride up. Stop the presses, hop out the Chevy with the semi and level his block like Tetris. Wait. I said, let me get back to what I do. Mike Fox, Rob the Rich, taking back to the few. Mr. Campbell, it's just a battle, my dude. But I'm Andy Warhol. Cans get drawn on him if Campbell gets souped. I swear. Real talk. I let it spread. Two guns take his whole breath away. Can't step to the dude. He mad when he asked how much I spent on my shoes. I said 316. He gave me the stone cold face. John Cena. As soon as he seen it, John, it was deaded for you. I said, Brown, that's in living color. Head detective to you. Get it? Head detective. I'm two steps ahead from my head to my shoes. I said, if he roll up, I'm blowing that long nose. That's Penelope Cruz. Now listen. I ain't gonna do too much. Yeah. Y'all get the point.
Vanilla Sky, shout outs.
If you like it, man, this guy, a lot of talent.
Oh, man.
If you want to, check it out, SupaNova Battles.
Yo, SupaNova, On Beat with Olo, Radio Fairfax. Shout out to these dudes coming through doing this battle. Check out the full interview on the On Beat with Olo show for the music. Mixtapes, battles, okay. Everything.
Yeah.
Let's go.
That's what's up, man. I appreciate y'all coming out, man.
Yeah, man. Thanks for having us.
Yeah. One more time before y'all leave, man. Let's go ahead and just plug in your Twitter and your Facebook and your SoundCloud and whatever you got going on, man.
So, the author, Baltimore, man. Anything, youtube.com/for the author. Twitter.com/for the author. SoundClick.com/for the author. That's a four, the number four, THEAUTHOR. Check me out if you're into that kind of thing. Soul music for your love, for your family, for everything. There it is.
Word, soul music. And if you love that ignorant music that ain't gonna do nothing but make your life worse, check me out. Twitter.com/TroyBrownTV, YouTube.com/TroyBrownTV. The reality show coming soon. Appreciate the support, baby.
Yeah.
Shout out to Face Off Battle League as well.
All day.
Yep.
Yes, sir.
You can YouTube search Face Off Battle League. You know, you'll find it if you're into battle rap. Shout out to pitfights.tv, SupaNova Battles, SupaNova. That's youtube.com/SupaNova Battles. Follow me if you're into Twitter as well.
Hey, Maestro, so now if people wanted to check this battle out, right, this promo battle, right,
yeah,
and they went to your YouTube page, they can actually leave comments and vote.
Yeah, you know what? Leave comments and vote or like, you know, the choices as to who you thought won this battle.
Yeah. All day.
And let the author know what you thought about
it. Let him know why he lost.
Yeah.
All right, feel free to let the author know why he lost.
Why Troy Brown's rounds were extra short. But yeah, he's used to that, so.
Taking it easy on you guys.
The battle's actually going on right now.
The battle's going to be on the way home if y'all
ready. Look, I don't want to. He's a clever guy. No.
If you see somebody sitting on the... Listen, if you see somebody sitting on the pavement on the way out, you know who it is. So.
No mas.
You know, you can also... look out for on pitfights.tv, yeah. The Lil Al battle versus the Author, getting ready to drop October 19th, SupaNova, Troy Brown versus Uno Lavos,
yeah.
And Face Off Battle League
and
as well.
And one more time, man, if people around here in the D.C. metropolitan area wanted to come check out the
yes,
next
sir.
Battle,
October,
where can they find you?
October 19th, you will see this man live in the flesh.
Yeah.
Red Zone Bar and Grill. The old Bridges location, Fairfax, Virginia.
You shouldn't even say Bridges, man. Nobody cares about Bridges.
Yeah, well, they know the location, so. Red Zone's the new name. Check us out there. October 19th, it's going down.
That's what's up. Maestro, again, man, I appreciate you
yes,
coming out and bringing these dudes out, man.
Yep.
And Troy Brown and the Author, man, I appreciate
Baltimore,
y'all coming
baby.
Out. I'm definitely going to have y'all come out again. You know, we do the ciphers and joints too, man. So
oh, yeah.
Holla at for the ciphers.
Yeah.
No doubt.
Again, shout out to A6 in the building as well.
A6, man.
Shouts out to State of Mind.
Yep.
Shouts out to
Usen.
Your man that's doing
it. My man Pizzo in the building behind the camera.
No
shout out to Usen, State of Mind, Beat Conductors. Everything, we're in the building.
Can I make one more plug?
Yeah, go ahead.
I'm gonna, since the Good Morning track with the Author and A6 digging plate, if you wanna check it out, I'm gonna put that up on SoundCloud right after the show. So.
Yeah.
And we'll make sure that's online.
And that's called Good battle. Morning, so be on the lookout for that as well.
Yeah, we'll put that online before the battle too, so.
That's what's up, man. Our time is up, man. This is On Beat with Olo, coming to you live one more time from Radio Fairfax. I'll see y'all next week. Peace.
Cheers.